Like every farming community across the country, fall has always been a special season in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. The trees have become ablaze with golden, orange, and red hues, and the harvest is in full swing. Combines, large and small tractors, and horse and mule teams dot the countryside as Amish, Mennonite, and English farmers reap their rewards for months of hard work. Most farmers regard harvest time as the best time of the year. Barn lofts and silos get filled as all the hard work from spring through summer months pays off, not only physically and financially, but most importantly for many farmers, psychologically. Outside of serious injury or death, the farmer's next worst nightmare is fire. No farmer wants to imagine the devastation that can occur if something sparks a blaze in their oftentimes compact barnyard. Surely, the owner of this farm in Lancaster County could never have imagined the devastation that would occur a mere month after this video was taken. An idyllic scene turned into a nightmare. In the mid-morning hours on Thanksgiving, a tragic blaze broke out. As fire trucks and neighbors rushed to the scene, the barn was already a raging inferno. The animals were quickly herded outdoors as the gusty winds spread the fire. This video is a testament to community. Not only to the Amish community who rallied behind one of their own, but to the community at large. Many needed service companies rescheduled clients to accommodate a farmer in need. In a mere 6 days, the barns would be rebuilt. This video documents the work put in by hundreds of men and women to accomplish a task that would normally have taken weeks or even months. An experienced builder and oftentimes his crew will be in charge. He organizes the workers and the ordering of building materials, etc. I hope you enjoy the video. It is quite a celebration of coordination, craftsmanship, and teamwork. This will be the last of my narration. If you do not care for the music, you may go ahead and mute your volume now.